Well, llamas that got loose in Eugene are back where they belong this morning.
That's right. At least three llamas took off near Moon Mountain. You could see them crossing the road. Well, the witness caught the llama run on video, and it shows animals crossing, animal control chasing right after them. Earlier this week, police in Springfield chased down an emu, but that emu's owner caught it and took it home. Look at him go.
Yeah, llamas are pretty fast, I guess.
Yeah, pretty fast. They're always fun to watch. Mm-hmm. I like it. All right, time now.